And Caillou, best granny and grandpapa. All I know is how much I miss and love you. They passed away and the family start separating. Drug addiction afflicted, created hella situations. So hard to maintain. Me and Stevie playing with matches one morning. Burned down the house on the day that it rained. And then the heartaches came. Wasn't really nobody to point the blame. But all the pain, many tears, stains, and trauma drained. We gang bang, thrown through the ghetto. Little niggas wreaking havoc. Throwing them things like you would imagine. It was magic. Still, we can't take life for granted. It seems we just don't get it. We letting our young ones get caught in the madness. Madness, it's sad. All I see is apathy, it's tragic. We never snap out of it, took one of us in the casket. Dropped out of Allegheny College, chasing the fame, stayed our claim, made our name. The game would never be the same, the niggas did change. You would've thought flesh was winning, but a date with angels, just from there my troubles would begin. Champions is my captain, hold the crown. We stomp the ground from Cleveland all the way to Cali on a Greyhound on a tour. That mission evading bounty hunters, hustling the hood, then punch the clock at KFC front at the ends. I got the cop double ups of DOPE. Did the best I could to get me and my niggas out the hood. My best wasn't good enough, went and put it all on the wood. Out of my mind, went crazy, stacked punching windows. I self-inflicted the pain. My niggas broke out, man, I don't blame them. Woke up in the hospital with T-Ski right by my side. Told me to strap my seatbelt on and took me for a wild ride. In and out the county, wayside, we supermax exhausted. My options once them felonies started stacking up, churned out. Man, all I had to do was detox before I got off the bottle. It was courtrooms and lots of cops. I made my bed, I had a lay on. It was spikes and all spiraling off the wall. Went on a headlong fall. Call it what you want, cause I'll be back kicking up dust. I must, and yo, it ain't over till that skinny nigga bust.